Real Mr. Homicide. I'm about to go into the store and buy a bunch of shit from Mexico. I already hit up Toker. I'm about to go to the Brownside store, drop everything off. I want to make sure my shit gets into the hands of the right people. So I'm not rich, but keep supporting the realist, the Real Mr. Homicide. If you support me, I could continue to keep doing shit like this. So thank all my fans, all my supporters. And if you guys put your faith in me, you guys won't be let down. And that's all I got to say. The Real Mr. Homicide, the realist. And like I said, I'm not rich, but I'm going to do my part. You guys could do your part. That's how I do it, homie. The Real Mr. Homicide. Right here, about to go drop this off. Filled up my backseat with a bunch of shit. I'm right here on the front lines, just like I told you. So go out there and make a difference.
When I go to Mexico, you know how it goes down. We leave body bags on the blood-covered ground. And that's how it is in the Aztlán town. All you bitch-made rappers are some motherfucking clowns. I'm the real deal, so you better bow down. I'm a native indigenous Aztec Mexica. Run your mouth and see how I greet ya. I'm not from this world, I'm a sick fucking creature. Spiritual, lyrical, extra-dimensional. Life after death, you could call me a miracle. I see prophecies, yes, I'm an oracle. Homicide.
Right here in East LA, Whittier Boulevard, my second home. Had to come over here and say what's up to all my people in East LA, my second home. About to go eat. And thank you guys for all the love and support. I'm gonna end the video right here. My homie, peace.